prayed at the close of the day, 'cause her daddy ain't gone far away. On her little face was a look of despair. I stood there and listened, and I heard this prayer. My mama says, "Daddy has brought us to shame. I'm never no more to mention his name. Lord, take me and lead me and hold to my hand. Oh, Heavenly Father, help me understand." You know, friends, I wonder how many homes are broken tonight and just how many tears are shed by some little word of anger that never should have been said. Now, I'd like to tell you a story about a family I once knew. We'll call them Mary and William, and their little daughter Sue. Now, Mary, she was a plain mother, and Bill was the usual dad. They had their little family quarrels like everyone else, but neither one really got mad. Then one day something happened. It was nothing, of course. But one word led to another, and the last word led to a divorce. Now here were two grown-up people who failed to use common sense. They strengthened their own selfish pride at little Sue's expense. You know she didn't ask to be brought to this world, this shift from pillar to post. But a divorce never stops to consider the ones it hurts the most. Now they'd be a lot more honest loving in this wicked old world today if just a few parted parents could hear little Sue say, "Lord, take me and lead me and hold to my hand. Oh, Heavenly Father, help me understand. My granny just told me to pray every night, and out of your mercy, you'd show them the light. Oh, bring back the sunshine the three of us knew, 'cause I love my mommy and my daddy too."